We're going to an exponential world, right? And this is really mind-boggling when you see what's happening in terms of being exponential. Moore's law, which you know, Metcalfe's law, a bunch of other laws in this regard. Our society is exploding with innovation. We're going to solve major problems. Computer intelligence, sentient machines, right? Machines that can think, nanobots in our bloodstream. This is all like science fiction stuff, right? Blade Runner and so on. It's becoming true. I'll show you some examples. So you wouldn't believe all the stuff that we have actually solved in the last couple of years. So we're going to see things like, you know, that are essentially at this takeoff point. I think Australia is right at this pivot point. So when you count exponentially, you're counting 1, 2, 4, 8, and so on. But the first couple steps are kind of the same. You know, 1, 2, 3, it's almost the same as 1, 2, 4. But when you get to 4, the next step is 8, not 5. And that's where we are right now. So you think the world is a crazy place? Right? Software is eating the world. Give it 18 months, right? Twice as fast, twice as powerful, 100 times as cheap. I have more computing power in my iPhone than the President of the United States 15 years ago.